Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys hopefully a pretty quick resolution to resolving if your webcam or camera is not working properly on your Windows 11 computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So first thing I'd recommend doing would be to right click on the Start menu and select Settings. So the first thing you want to do is select Privacy and Security on the left side. And now on the right side underneath Windows Permissions, go ahead and scroll down. And then underneath App Permissions, select Camera. Make sure permissions are turned on, so the master control is turned on here. And you'll make sure it is turned on for whatever your application is as well. So that's the first thing I'd recommend trying here. Next thing would be to go back to System. So go ahead and select System up on this menu. And then on the right side, go down to Troubleshoot. Go down and select Other Troubleshooters. And then you want to select underneath Other, select Camera, and then the Run button. And then it'll give you suggestions from different help articles, perhaps, so you can go ahead and actually read through there. So, pretty straightforward process on that. Something else you can try here too would be to right click on the Start button and you want to select Device Manager. If you have a camera hooked up in here, go ahead and double click on it and then you'd right click on the camera device listed under there and select Properties. Select the Driver tab and if it says Enable Device, you'd want to go ahead and enable it. So it should say Enable Device, go ahead and select Enable and then hopefully it would have been able to resolve the problem. If you're still having an issue, you can try opening up the Search Magnify icon and type in CMD. Best result should come back with Command Prompt. Go ahead and right click on that and select Run as Administrator. If you receive a User Account Control prompt, go ahead and select Yes. And now into this elevated command line window, you want to type in SFC followed by a space, /scannow. Scannow should all be one word attached to that /, out front like you see on my screen. Hit Enter. This will take a few minutes to run, so please be patient. Thank you. Okay, so once that's done, go ahead and close out of here and restart your computer. And there we go, guys. Should be as simple as that. And as always, thank you for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.